Ladies and gentlemen, you are now entering the Toy Soldier Outpost.
Welcome back to the Toy Soldier Outpost. Today we're going to do a little eBay unboxing. Got two packages from eBay. One I'm really excited about. The other one I'm excited, but it was more of a just wanting to save a Joe. So let's dig in, shall we? You know, these eBay sellers really cease to amaze me. You would think they, is it that hard to come across a decent looking box to send to your customers? I mean, really. Let's get this thing opened and I show you a little project I got in store. Little restoration project, that's all. Joe. Back to the lecture at hand. Oops. Hope that didn't take Joe's eye out. Plenty of paper. So what we picked up here is a Joe. As you can see, he's pretty well soiled. Some kid has had hours of fun with this Joe. But he is still pretty, does have a mangled foot. So Cotswold, here we come. And of course the hands are all chopped up. So we'll have to replace the hands, 1 foot, and flock and clean his head up. We're gonna turn him into a blonde for this summer. You dig? But anyway, not that I needed any more Joes, but I just seen this guy hanging around on eBay. Nobody was picking him up. I'm sure it has something to do with his face. But I just wanted to save this Joe and get him back in action. So that's our first pickup. Then we got this baby. Really excited to find this. Let me pop it out of the box. Stand by, please. What in tarnation? I'll try to get it over here so y'all can see the little unveiling. Let me turn Joe off. He's spun enough today. Let's set Joe aside there for a minute. Thank you. That's right. A new car.
Wow.
Very nice. Was perusing eBay one day, or night, I should say, and come across this little ATV. Never really purchased one as a youth, but I always wanted one. And this one was the first one that I've seen on eBay that didn't look like it needed a million things done to it. So at 30 bucks, I decided to pull the trigger because I did want one of these bad boys. And it is, as you can see, in overall good condition. And also, I think we'll try it out today since we got a little Michigan snow. So we'll do a little video with this guy out in snow today. Let's see how Joe fits in his new ride. Pretty nice. We'll have to replace one of the little hand holders here. It looks like that's the only thing that's broke off on it. No big deal. Oh yeah, pretty nasty little vehicle for the Joes. I look forward to incorporating this into some photo shoots or videos, whatever comes my way. Gotta put this Joe in the back here. But yeah, really glad I found this at a great price. So any questions, comments, or concerns, just let me know in the comments and I'll respond quickly. But until the next video, me and the Joes are out.